Hello, sixth graders, and today we are going to be doing a note page on exponents. One thing that you've got to know about your exponents is never multiply the base by exponents. So, for this example, the base is going to be 5. And the 3 is going to be your exponent. A good example that shows you is the one that's up here. What you would do is 5 times 5 times 5. You would never do 5 times 3. It's always just wrong. So, on our notes page, we got 4 problems to do. The first one is 2 as your base and 4 as your exponent. You should write it out as 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. I'll give you a second to think about the answer. I hope you got it fast. The next problem is your base is going to be 4 and then your exponent is going to be 2. That should be written out 4 times 4. I'll give you a second to find the answer. You should have got 16, hopefully. The next one is your base is going to be 7 and your exponent is going to be 2. You should have got 7 times 7. I'll give you a second to think about it. You should have got 49, hopefully. The next one, and finally the last one, I know you guys are so happy about it, is your base is 8, and then your exponent is going to be 3. I'll give you a great second to think about it before you write down the answer. Pause this video before it ends.